one. I, same thing. So goldfish, patrulla, carp, the Camry, and then the koi or the Lexus, right? So if you're beginning and want to practice, you want to play, you can go in and work really small. And I would stick with goldfish. It's cheap, it's easy, and if you lose them, I don't think it'd be too hard for them. Okay?
A lot, too.
Yeah. Lettuce is the easiest to grow in a hydroponic. Yeah, you can put them in your garden. So, this is an NFC. Right? So, here's the rock wool. Right? Here's the square that's getting nutrients, holds the nutrients. And this is all the root system that sits in the water. Those fish are fertilizing all these beds.
How does it get the fish fertilizer to them?
Say what?
How does it transport the fish fertilizer to them?
How does the fertilizer get to the plants?
Through the piping system that you see. So we have pumps that will pump the water through and it recycles back in. So bring it all the way through with the fish poop, filter, back into the water. Then they put some more, goes through, filter, back into the tank. So it's a closed system, it's recycling, you probably use about different, I say 60% less water. Some people say higher, like 90% less water. All depends on how much water, okay? But I would say 60 to 80% less water to grow. The same amount of produce. I'm showing you leafy vegetables because it's easier to grow. But you can't grow other things. The toughest one to grow are your root vegetables. They struggle the most because they're underground, so you have to get big dutch buckets, you have to enough deep things so that they can go down and do their things. So roots, not just so much, right? Lettuce, spinach, if we add some verticals, tomatoes, all of it can be grown through this system. This is UVC, you can buy systems, reasonable, and put it together in your home. Not too hard. It really is. I would suggest trying it if you want. Right?
What do you do with all the produce?
Culinary. So we give it over to the culinary department. And you'll see the meat over there. You'll know that.